as a tabletop master, I have the right to do so. That's a good one. So, One Piece.
It's a book.
One Piece is a book. And the title intrigued me. Today we are not happy with many pieces. But what is this one piece? Is it one piece of advice? Is it one piece of romance? Is it one piece of violence? What is it one piece? So with absolutely no expectation in mind, I bought the book. And what an experience it was. I learned one thing in life. Never judge a book by its title. And the cover was black. Generally the saying goes, the best part of the book is the front and back cover. But this book, both the front and back and the cover. And one piece I would like to take from the book is, never take life for granted. Life has its own share of upsides and downsides. Do not dispel that downside, because there's an upside waiting for you. And that one piece, I think, keeps us happy all the time. Look forward to life rather than sit back and condemn what has happened.